Have they gone to referendum already and asked the voters to increase their own revenues?
They haven't had time yet, but they're thinking of it, yes.
Okay, then they have that option. That's good.
Pardon me?
They have that option now, right?
Yes, they do. And the voters will turn it down, and then they're going to be in the same position that they are right now.
So if the voters turn it down, doesn't that mean that they don't support what you're advocating for?
No, perhaps that means that they're not smart. You know, sometimes we have to do things that allow them the ability. We as a state have to do things that are part of the state's responsibility that should not always be linked to one group. If they can't provide it, don't we have some collective responsibility to help those communities that depend on volunteer emergency services?
Janet, do you want to rethink that? I mean, I disagree with people a lot, but I don't think people who disagree with me are dumb. I mean, okay. You just basically say your own constituents are dumb who disagree with you.
Well, the reference to Walworth County didn't go over real well with me, so.
Okay.